Hello, children. This story is about being colorblind or free of color prejudice, one of the most difficult things to achieve in our world society. How do you deal with this problem in your life? Could you write a story? Could you draw a picture? What do you think of how the people became colorblind? Please send your comments and questions to me at ringgoldfaith@aol.com. Thank you.